Jim Ryan. Today we're continuing our discussion on mindfulness. We're talking about enjoying our meals. Appreciate the bounty that's available to you. Reflect on how your meal came about. Who grew it? Who picked it? How did it get to the store? Who prepared it? Savor each bite. Really experience the flavor, the texture, the aroma. Slow down, enjoy it all. What a great way to practice mindfulness. Wishing you all a life of simple happiness.